Hello guys, I hope you all are fine. So today we are going to discuss about the oxidation state, specifically in the oxidation state of manganese in the potassium permanganate. For this purpose we will take some chemical to perform this experiment. As you can see that here we take the sodium hydroxide, glucose and potassium permanganate and a small amount of water in the beaker. So to perform this, first we will have to take some crystal of potassium permanganate which are purple in color, and we put these small crystal into the water. You can see that when we put the crystal of potassium permanganate, the color of water become purple, which is actually dark pink or purple color. This purple color indicate that the oxidation state of the manganese is positive 7, which is stable. So by changing the color we can differentiate the oxidation state, various oxidation state of manganese. Actually the manganese is a transition metal, so its color changes when the oxidation state change. So for this purpose we will have to add some sodium hydroxide, caustic soda into it and stir it very well, so that it form a homogeneous mixture and the color become little bit dark. You can see that the color is dark purple. So for this we will have to add some water so that you can see the color properly. So we take some water and put the potassium permanganate solution into another beaker. Now you can clearly see the color, which is purple or pinkish. So then we add the glucose. When we add the some amount of glucose in it, this is the amount of glucose. We put it into solution potassium permanganate and sodium hydroxide and mix it very well. When we mix, the color abruptly change. You can see that the first the color change is dark blue, which indicate that the blue color indicate that the oxidation state of manganese is positive 5. Now you can see that the color changes from dark blue to green color. This green color tells that the oxidation state of the manganese is positive 6. So color is continuously changing, and now you can see that the color changes from green to brown. We stir it continuously and the color will change. This color of the this brown color indicate that with orange or brown color indicate that the oxidation state of the manganese is positive 4. This color changes continuously, and if we want to change the more color, then we will have to stir it and put it when it come. So it changes the color. Now you can see that if we want to make it white, the white color of the manganese indicate that the manganese has positive 2 oxidation state. So you can see that we have 2 beaker. The first beaker has the brown or orange color, which indicate that the oxidation state is positive 4, and this almost white color indicate that the oxidation state is positive 2. So this is actually the experiment. Hope you like the video. If you like the video, tell me about in comment section. Okay, Allah Hafiz. Thank you.